Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss one of the important reaction from color reaction of protein, that is BioRate test. We will discuss BioRate test along with demonstration, so please watch this video till the end. To download lecture notes and other interesting stuff related to biochemistry, please visit website biochemistrybasics.com. BioRate test is the general test for all the proteins. Proteins and peptides containing at least two peptide bonds, that is tripeptides, will answer the BioRate test. And BioRate test is widely used to detect and estimate proteins in body fluids. Now we will see principle of BioRate test. Two molecules of urea will condense at high temperature to produce organic compound, which is called as a BioRate. And this BioRate will react with diluted CuSO4 in an alkaline medium and it will form purple or violet color. So that is the principle of BioRate test. Now we will see procedure of BioRate test. In test tube, take 3 ml of sample, then add 2 ml of 5% sodium hydroxide, then add 2 to 3 drops of 1% copper sulfate and mix it properly. If there is a presence of violet color, that means BioRate test is positive. That means there is a presence of protein in the solution. This is because in an alkaline medium, peptide linkage present in protein reacts with dilute copper sulfate to form a violet color complex. And this is due to the coordination of cupric ions with unshared electron pairs of peptide nitrogen and the oxygen. Now, we have to do the control test. In the control test, you have to take 3 ml of distilled water instead of sample and add 2 ml of 5% NaOH and 2 to 3 drops of copper sulfate and mix it properly. There will be the development of blue color and it will serve as a control. So this is about procedure, observation and inference of BioRate test. This is the picture showing the interpretation of BioRate test. If there is a development of violet or purple color, that means BioRate test is positive. That means there is a presence of protein in the solution. And if there is a development of blue color, that means BioRate test is negative or it is a control test. Now we will see demonstration of BioRate test.
Hello everyone. So we have already seen theoretical aspects related to the BioRate test, which is considered as the standard test for the protein. Now we will see procedure for the same. So first, in the test tube, take 3 ml of protein solution or test solution. In the test tube, take 3 ml of test solution. Then in the same test tube, add 2 ml of 5% NaOH. Then add 2 to 3 drops of copper sulfate and after adding it, mix it properly. You can see there is a development of violet color, that means protein is present in the solution. Now we will do control test. So for the control test, instead of test solution, you have to take 3 ml of distilled water. After taking 3 ml of distilled water, you have to add 2 ml of 5% NaOH, that is sodium hydroxide. After adding it, mix it properly and then add 2 or 3 drops of copper sulfate and then mix it properly. So this is the control test for the BioRate test. So as you can see, there is a color difference between the test solution, which gives violet color, and then there is a blue color, which is done with the help of distilled water, which is considered as a control test. So that is all about BioRate test. Thank you.